add ringtones to an Android phone using an app. Tired of the old ringtones that came with your Android phone? You can turn any sound or music file into a custom ringtone for free without having to subscribe to a service or pay for a download. As long as you have the music or sound file, you can either use your computer to edit it to ringtone length and then send it to your phone, or you can use an app on your Android phone to create a ringtone from any music files stored on your phone. Number 1. Download Ringtone Maker from the Google Play Store. There are lots of apps available that can make ringtones, but Ringtone Maker is free and has a simple interface. You are free to use any other app, and the process will likely be very similar to using Ringtone Maker. Number 2. Download or transfer the song that you want to use for the ringtone onto your device. In order for Ringtone Maker to work, you will need to have the music file stored on your Android device. Click here for instructions on adding music files to your Android phone. Number 3. Open the Ringtone Maker app. A list of all the sound files on your device will appear. If you cannot find the file you want to use, tap the menu button in the upper right corner and then select Browse. You can then browse your device's storage for the sound file you want. Number 4. Tap the green button next to the file that you want to edit. Select Edit from the menu. Number 5. Use the sliders to adjust the portion of the track that you want to turn into the ringtone. Ringtones are best set at 30 seconds or less. Tapping the play button will play back the current selection. You can use the zoom buttons to zoom in and zoom out of the wave graph. Try to make your starting and stopping points in lulls in the music so that the ringtone is not jarring. Number 6. Tap the save button when you are satisfied with the selection. This button looks like a disc and is located at the top of the screen. Number 7. Name the ringtone. The name you entered while saving the file will be the name it is listed as in the ringtone selection menu. Tap save to save your new ringtone to your ringtone folder. If you want to use the ringtone you have created for other system sounds such as alarms or notifications, tap the menu that says ringtone and select the desired location. Number 8. Open the settings app on your phone and select sound. Number 9. Tap the phone ringtone or ringtone option. Select your new ringtone from the list.